To be here, we are so excited, and hopefully this is the beginning of a good relationship between UAE and Israel. And if someone asked me a few months ago that I'll be here today making this speech here in Tel Aviv, I would say that's impossible. But because we have brave men who believe in peace, and we have the Zionist Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed, the brave man, and you have Mr. Netanyahu, another brave man. So because of them, they work together and they make it peace. And I hope the whole region one day will be in peace and people will live together in peace and harmony. Thank you, guys.